In the study of anatomy, understanding the practical applications is crucial, especially in fields like medicine and healthcare. Two important branches that emphasize the practical use of anatomical knowledge are applied anatomy and clinical anatomy. While both are concerned with the real-world application of anatomy, they focus on different aspects. Applied anatomy refers to the use of anatomical knowledge in a broad range of practical settings, while clinical anatomy is more specifically related to the practice of medicine and patient care. In this video, we'll explore the differences between applied anatomy and clinical anatomy and their significance in the medical field. What is applied anatomy? Applied anatomy involves the practical application of anatomical knowledge across various fields, not limited to healthcare. It can include the use of anatomy in sports science to optimize athletic performance, in ergonomics to design more comfortable and efficient workspaces, or in forensic science to help with crime scene investigations. The key idea in applied anatomy is using the understanding of human structure to solve practical problems, improve outcomes, and enhance the functionality of different activities or devices. This broad application of anatomical principles makes applied anatomy relevant in many non-medical contexts as well. What is clinical anatomy? Clinical anatomy, on the other hand, is more focused on the medical field, specifically how anatomical knowledge is used in diagnosing and treating patients. It is concerned with understanding the structures of the body in a way that directly informs clinical practice, such as identifying where to make surgical incisions, understanding the relationships between different organs to diagnose conditions, or knowing how to navigate around critical structures during medical procedures. Clinical anatomy is essential for healthcare professionals as it bridges the gap between theoretical knowledge of the body and practical medical care. How applied anatomy and clinical anatomy work together. While applied anatomy has a broader range of uses, and clinical anatomy is more specialized, they are both interconnected and often overlap in practice. For instance, an understanding of applied anatomy can enhance a clinician's approach to patient care by providing insights into how different anatomical factors affect a patient's overall function or recovery in specific scenarios, like in rehabilitation after injury. Similarly, clinical anatomy often informs applied anatomy, particularly when designing medical devices or surgical tools that need to consider the intricacies of human anatomy. Together, they ensure that anatomical knowledge is not just theoretical but is effectively translated into practical, real-world applications.